grass. We're going to take a video of his body language walking on the grass, where he's nice and happy and perky like this. The tail is in good position. Don't go so close to the house so that he thinks he's going back in. Just walk to the end of the yard. And then make your way past here, and we're going to head out the gate. And we're looking to see how his body language changes as we break that barrier.